Speaking as the law officer for the government, I will say categorically, we have been trying our best to make sure that the rule of law is maintained. It may look in some instances that we are not doing that just because we are on our end, we are trying to assert our right in certain instances, which we have the right to do. But the straight answer is that the government has been trying its utmost, especially in the situation in my land rights, to work along with the committee. All that we've done with them, we've consulted with them. The CCJ has asked us to consult, we've done that. The question of violation of the court order, I don't know where that comes from, but like I said, they're entitled to their opinion. But I can say categorically, we have done our best to make sure, as the order says, we will not issue further leases and all of that, and those things have been done. What I find that we've been dealing with are issues where persons who have acquired leases before the consent order was made, and those leases have expired. Those are the issues you find when this dispute tribunal is established, that the tribunal will have to deal with and address. Because remember, this is a work in progress. The fact that the CCJ is still involved, we're not quite there yet.